Hydraulic system deactivated.
Insulation cover open. Did you hear that?
What?
Matt, did you hear that?
No.
Electrical system activated.
There it is again.
Procedure number 6 completed. Second memory bank access open.
Professor, good to see you again. Good to see you, Major. Agents Wickett and Mifflin.
Professor,
how do you do?
Looks like we've got a malfunction on the app sampler feed.
Try a reset.
Doctor, remember Major Bradley, head of intelligence?
Hi, Major, how are you?
Opening C5 container now. 3 full loads.
The gross weight discrepancy still there.
Recheck the pre-stat.
I've given it the auto test. I've given it the manual test. It's still there.
All right, let me see.
Could you reach that, please, and give me one last...
Do you see any little green monsters in there?
HMS samples look great.
Section 7 closing down.
Rules weight discrepancy still there. I've cross-checked everything.
Let me see that.
Continue search in all altitudes. Changing codes on the function keys. Roger, 20 megs left in bank 2 memory.
Opening at sampler chamber. Pressure system in second mode.
8th procedure completed. Going to program 9.
What happened?
I don't know. I undid the panel and it flew.
Okay, shut it down.
Get out! There's something in there. What the hell? Don't move. Don't move.
110.
Larry, back off.
90.
Back off, Larry. Get away from it. Reverse the ad sample.
Back off. Back off.
60.
Whoa! You okay?
Negative pressure.
Okay. Come on. Down. Get out. Get out of here. Go. Come on.
Go, let's go, let's go.
Go, go.
Problem here. Seal in back to
serious, lady. Something just ran across the road.
Attack!
Hey, I'm not crazy. It looked like an omelet with two eyes. It must have been some sort of alien.
Hey, my daddy's calling the police.
I think it was a drunk.
It's probably an ADUI.
What?
An alien driving under the influence.
40 miles away. We need the paramedics here in good time.
It'll be midnight.
Hey, bring it up, bring it up.
It's going to hold back up for hours.
Good evening, miss. Everything all right?
You tell me.
This won't take a minute. All right, you can go. Go on.
Next door. Come on, let's pull up. Quickly.
Wonder what they were looking for.
Omelets with eyes.
Wow, he jumped over two cars.
And nobody got hurt? Yeah, right. The car's flat. Jeez.
Okay, give it back, Mike.
What?
He took my Coke, Mom.
Come on, you guys.
I don't have it. I didn't take it.
I knew it.
Oh,
it wasn't me.
Who was it then?
Mom?
It wasn't me.
Mom did it.
We're almost there.
Eric?
All right.
Hey, look at all the cars. This looks pretty nice.
Pretty nice.
Until we've checked it out, okay?
I know, Mom.
Okay, we're almost here. Close your eyes, guys. Close them. Oh, there's a pretty girl. I said close them, you cheaters. Come on. You guys are gonna love this place. Okay, you can open them.
Kitty, kitty.
Wow, top of the hill.
Oh, cool. Check it out. Two-car garage.
Yes, it's the chauffeur's day off.
Can we afford this?
No, we can't, Eric. That's why I'm forced to sell your brother.
Tough break, Mike.
Hey! That's my stuff you're throwing around there.
Relax, lady. It's just our furniture pads.
Oh, sorry. Bring the groceries in, guys, okay?
I like it.
Me too. Hey, how's it going?
Communing with the earth spirits.
Right. Welcome to California, bud.
Really?
Here.
Aren't you gonna cure anything?
Sure. I got my skateboard. Let's go. Hello, California women. Have no fear. Your hormonal hero is here. Yeah, well, check it out.
This is totally rad.
Is this going to get me a great Mother's Day present or what?
You really scored big, Mom.
Look over here.
Hey, is that all ours?
Yeah, about the first 25 yards of it.
You think there's any wild animals out there?
Definitely.
Some big grizzly bears, alligators, big nasty.
Are you guys kidding?
Maybe a couple of gorillas.
Penguins.
Yep, easy. Yeah, right.
Hey, Ma, where's my room?
Down the hall. Did you notice, my dear, that there is not one step in the entire place? Low counters, wide hallways, and you can see out of every window. And, baby, you ain't seen nothing yet. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's great. You see the size of his closet? I'm gonna need more clothes.
Yeah, we'll put you on the list.
Ah, thanks.
What do you think, huh? I thought we put the bed right over here. That way you can just wake up every morning and see the sun coming over the mountains.
You did great, Mom. Thank you.
Want some lunch?
No thanks. I'm fine.
Your mom said this is your TV. You want me to hook it up for you?
No, I can handle it. Just put it down right there.
You got it.
That's very good.
It didn't do that last time. It stayed on.
Yeah, well, if it happens again, let me know.
You looking for your friend?
Yeah.
He went down the hill. Did you get a good look at him?
Yeah, he's real cute.
What did he look like?
He's your friend and you don't even know what he looks like.
I was just kidding. He's my brother.
Your brother? Where are you from?
Illinois.
Welcome to the neighborhood. Looks like you'll be an interesting addition.
I hate to have time to eat.
Okay. I've got to go. What's your name?
Eric.
I'm Debbie. This is my sister, Courtney.
Hi.
Hi.
We'll talk later.
Okay.
See ya.
Bye. Come on.
What happened in here?
Did you just go down the hill?
No. Mom is gonna freak out.
There's something weird going on. Look at this.
What?
There were footprints here. Somebody was just in my bathroom taking a shower.
Yeah, right. You think she's gonna go for that, huh?
I'm serious. The TV went on and it wasn't even plugged in. I'm not joking, Michael.
Broke the lamp.
Well, Sherlock Holmes here thinks it's all a ghost.
What, did the ghost do it?
Something was just in my bedroom. It jumped over my head.
Yeah, right?
What thing?
I never saw it. It just kept doing things. I'm not lying, Mom. I swear it.
Yes.
Good. I was thinking maybe it wasn't such a bad thing anyway. All it did was take a shower and drink a soda.
Well, maybe it was one of the neighborhood kids or something. I'm sure there's a rational explanation. Come on, try and get some sleep, huh? It's been a long day.
Michael?
What happened in here?
Everything's ruined. It's totally ruined.
It wasn't me, Mom. It's the little creature. I saw it.
The house is totally destroyed.
What do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything.
Well, calm down, Mom.
This is incredible. It's insane. I don't believe it. Look at this. Oh, my God. I'm going back to bed.
What the heck happened, man?
Did this. It's all right, Mom. I'll go get it.
No, no. Just go and get some help.
I don't know why he did it. I just saw him go.
Deep breath. Good. One more. Oh, fine. All right, sit back. How's your head feel?
Fine.
No dizziness? All right, I want you to follow this with your eyes. Good. Once more. Fine. You're a lucky young man. Everything seems to be okay. Could you leave us alone for a minute? Your mother tells me that you've been seeing some things. Can you tell me about it?
You wouldn't believe it.
Try me.
It's a little creature.
Do you see him often?
Just the things that he does.
Has anyone else seen this little creature?
Just Debbie. She's the girl next door.
I'm going to give you this mild sedative. It'll help you get some rest.
Why don't you just ask Debbie? She knows all about it.
Here, you take this. And we'll discuss all that later, okay? You get that rest. I'll come back to see you soon.
He's not your brother, is he? Why didn't you tell him that you saw him?
Because nobody would believe it. What is he, some sort of ghost?
I don't know what he is. You should back me up.
It wouldn't do any good. They only believe what they want to believe. They already think you've got schizophrenia.
Schizo what?
Freakia. It's when you see people that really aren't there.
Well, I'm gonna prove it to everyone. I'm gonna catch them.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Sorry to hear what happened. You look okay.
I'm fine.
Mom wants to go, Deb.
Okay, I'll see you later. Give me a call.
Hey, why don't you invite Eric to Brittany's birthday tomorrow?
You want to come?
Sure.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Bye. I'm glad you're okay.
Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Michael, Eric's brother.
I'm Courtney, Deb's sister.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you.
Me too. McDonald's, huh?
Yeah.
Why don't you stop by for a Big Mac?
Let's go.
You never told me about her.
I knew I shouldn't have taken this job right now.
Mom, it's gonna be fun.
Are you getting a draft?
Uh-uh.
I'm rolling up the window. You should be in bed anyway.
I'm fine.
Michael!
Hey, look out, you idiot!
I saw it, Mama. I have plenty of room.
What is the matter with you today?
Oh.
I'm going to have to hire somebody to take care of you guys.
I can be on my own,
That's
Mom.
It. No, not if I can help it.
Well, Debbie's mom said she could look after him.
Okay, we're here. I should have called in sick.
You can't call in sick on your first day.
Are you going to be okay?
Guaranteed.
Listen, I'm getting out at 9. Mr. Allen is bringing me home. Please be there, guys.
We'll be there, Mom.
I'm not ready for this.
Mom, relax. You've already got the job.
You look great.
Thanks.
Never seen her this tense before.
Yeah, well, it's her first job in 10 years. You know what I feel like?
A Big Mac?
Man is a genius.
I'm psychic.
I tell you.
That's over, though. You know, she's back in Indiana. I'm here. She's there. Well, you know, that doesn't really matter. So let's talk about you. Are you dating anyone? Good. What are you doing right now? Oh, well, what subject? Oh, that's sort of my subject. You know, I can help you if you want some help. Just come on up. Oh, well, just pack. Yeah. Well, they accept him for, you know, flying out. Good.
What are you doing here?
Did you catch him?
Not yet.
I want to help.
What about your mom?
I'm not going to tell her.
Who's that?
It's just my old Chicago Cubs mascot.
Here, you can carry the equipment. Put this on.
What are we going to do?
It's just a precaution.
I think you should know I bruise easily.
What they drink on their own planet.
Where'd he come from?
I don't know.
He came
came in the van with you. I saw him when he first got here.
Why didn't you tell me?
I thought you knew.
Wait a minute. This is what they were looking for back at the accident. That's Mom.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna tell her.
Tell her about me, please. My mom will go crazy.
Okay, split, Danny. Go.
Sorry we sucked you up. I'll see you later. It's okay. It's just my mom. Come back. What's going on?
Power's surging in the whole neighborhood.
Michael?
Yeah.
Is everything okay?
Fine, but you better come look at something.
What's the matter? Where's Eric?
He's fine.
Where is he?
He's over here.
What are you doing on the floor? What is all this smoke?
He ran off again.
It's Eric's friend, Ma, the one he's been trying to tell us about. They caught him in a vacuum cleaner.
They?
We.
Okay, let's start from the beginning again, shall we?
Can I have my chair first, please?
Go get him his chair.
I sucked him up in the vacuum to prove to everyone that he exists.
He's not lying, Mom. I saw it.
You sucked this living thing into a vacuum cleaner?
Yeah. And then we blew him out again.
It's the truth, Mom.
No, I can handle it. I can, really. I can handle it.
Oh. Morning. Strange looking pets in this neighborhood.
Hey, Mike, wake up. Looks like he came back.
Who?
The little creature. Come on. Wow. He cleaned up everything.
Wow.
You think he did it?
Hey, I sure didn't. Check out the door. Glad we didn't kill the little dude.
Yeah, he even fixed Mom's old painting. And look at the ceiling.
Hey, we should rent this guy out. We'd be millionaires.
Look at this. What is it?
I don't know. Looks like he's trying to tell us something.
I bet it's got something to do with where he came from.
A Wix furniture store? And what about these?
Maybe he likes horses.
This is incredible. I don't believe it. Thanks, you guys. I really appreciate it.
We didn't do it, Mom. He came back.
Come on. Are you telling me this thing came in and cleaned up the house?
Well, think about it. Would we do something like this?
That's a good point.
He left these. We think it's some kind of message.
It's that thing they were looking for back at the crash site. I'm telling you.
It's an alien, like the guy said.
You still don't believe us, do you?
Come on, guys. I believe there's something, but the question is what?
Thank you.
far do you want to go?
Ooh, how about to the next driveway?
Ooh. Come on, let's go down the bottom of the hill and back.
Okay, I'm gonna beat you.
We're gonna make a bet.
Good dogs, stay where you are. Come on.
Eric! Eric!
I don't think he saw me.
What is that?
What is he, crazy or something?
Not even funny, Mom.
Sorry. Hello? Yeah, he's ready. Okay, bye-bye. Eric, it was Debbie. She's on her way. You ready?
Yeah.
You gonna have a good time at the party today? Did you remember to lock the back?
Yeah, I got it.
Water and power, ma'am. We're looking into last night's blackout. Can we check your power boxes?
Yeah, sure, they're right around the back.
Thanks. It'll just take a minute.
Mrs. Cruz, did you notice anything unusual last night?
Like what?
What were you doing when the blackout occurred?
I was driving up the street.
I see. Thank you.
Mom, that's the guy from the crash in the desert. Don't you recognize him?
Remember? He was the one looking in all the cars.
Doesn't it seem a little weird?
Hi.
Hi, Debbie.
Mom wants to leave in 5 minutes.
Okay, fine. Come on, we gotta go.
I'll pick you up at the party later.
Listen, don't forget the present I left for you on the table, huh? And call me. I want to know what's going on.
So what happened? Where is he?
Shh. Come on.
It's here. Get Rankin and a capture group up here.
This is 100 X-ray.
You think they followed you here?
I don't know. I bet they're looking for him. Maybe that's why he's so scared.
Who is
it? I don't know. What's all this stuff? Straw
balls and flowers?
I don't know.
And there they go. And it's all Starsky Witch.
Hurry.
He doesn't look so good.
That drink. What's the matter with him?
I don't know. Here, you want some? Looks depressed or something. You have a family? Oh my gosh, there's three of them.
Three? Ask him where he came from.
How am I gonna do that?
Wait a second.
Your family here? He's pointing to my school.
Oh my gosh, that's my mom. What are we going to do?
You'll have to go without me.
She won't do that. She's supposed to be looking after you.
We can't leave him here like this.
You have to go, Eric.
Tell her I'll be there in a minute.
What are you going to do?
Just go and tell her.
Okay. Bye. I'll see you later.
It's not safe here anymore. You have to come with me. Please? I won't let anybody hurt you.
What is he doing in there?
I think he was changing steering wheels on his wheelchair.
Debbie, wheelchairs don't have steering wheel.
Maybe it was a flat tire.
Maybe I better go help him.
I'll do it.
Kinda old for a teddy, isn't he?
He's from Illinois.
Sorry it took so long.
That's okay. So, how do we do this?
My wheelchair can fit in back and I'll sit in front.
Sounds good.
Here, take him. Go.
All right. There we go.
Gosh. Sit down. Are you crazy? There's no way you're gonna get away with this. I have to do something with him. Keep him quiet. Shh, sit still.
Okay. Everybody, fasten your seatbelts. Let's go.
Well, what do you think?
Follow them. Traveling east on Valley Vista. Tell him to stand by.
Shh, don't.
So, Eric, how long have you two been together?
This means a teddy, Eric.
Oh, a long time.
Keep still.
Does
please.
Your bear move?
Oh, yeah. He's one of those new computerized kind.
But I thought you said you had him a long time.
I have. He just got new microchips.
Amazing.
Communicating to live the same life. You This is my friend Eric.
Hi, Eric. Hi.
Hi, Coach. How's it going?
It's going.
Nice teddy bear.
Hi, Eric. How are you feeling?
Have you seen my brother yet?
He'll be here soon.
Oh, Matt, give me that.
Did you see that?
Yeah,
there's something in there. I don't believe it. I'm freaking.
Look it, honey, look it, we're leaving. Okay, I'm gonna go and I'll leave Courtney here to watch you until Michael gets here, okay? Boy, that teddy is amazing. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday.
Okay, kids, let's get this dance contest going.
He's here.
What?
Matt, he's in the teddy suit.
He is? I don't believe this.
Yes, Matt.
Debbie, what's going on?
It's okay. Everybody thinks it's just a toy.
Ugh.
Hi, Michael.
The thing I was telling you about, it's in the teddy suit.
Oh, no way. So cute.
Yeah, real cute. Listen, those guys were following us. They're here.
Well, what are we going to do?
I don't know. Just keep him dancing. They'll just think he's a teddy.
Okay, pick up the bass. Very good, Kathy.
Oh, people may lie to impress you. Around for your defeat. So hard to find someone who really cares, who gives you all that you need. A friend who in the end is always there, who gives their heart right from the start. You know you can't get hurt staying down to earth in the pressure.
have you in lingerie.
Mom!
Oh, excuse me, I'll be right back.
Come on, guys!
What are you people doing?
Stop that kid!
Eric! What is that on your lap?
This is not gonna work, Michael.
Just trust me.
It's gonna work. Be careful.
Eric! Come on, boy.
Get up.
Get ready. Those kids just ran off with
a little creature from outer space.
No, Wicks. Well, no, Palmdale's fine. I just need. That's fine, thank you.
The address.
Wait, give me that again.
Why don't you give it to
me? All right.
Here, Mac. I don't think he's feeling too good. Something's happened to his family. He keeps on pointing in the same direction.
There's a Wicks in Palmdale. It's about 20 miles from the crash.
We have to go there.
What do you think?
I think we should call your mom.
Look, she's not going to understand. She's just going to tell us to turn him in.
Maybe that's what we should do.
No, we have to help him.
What if they have a good reason for wanting him, Eric? What if he's dangerous? What if he's got a disease or something?
He doesn't have any diseases. I know no one's interested what I have to say, but I think he's communicating with someone. It's his family. Don't you like him?
Of course I do. I just don't want anyone to get hurt.
Look, we're going to get caught sooner or later. I don't see what we've got to lose.
We're going to go. Come on. Let's do it.
All right.
Let's go. Come on.
Maybe they're just flowers.
How about a spaceship?
Great.
Yeah, maybe we have a close encounter of the third kind.
What's that?
That's when you get to go on the ship.
Here's another police car.
Keep him down. We're fine.
Hey, he's pointing at something. It's the horses.
They're passing horses all the way here.
Hey, did you see that? It's a sign, not a store.
Looks like he wants to go down there.
He's picking up some sort of signal.
Hold on.
Maybe he lives around here.
Trying to tell us.
This is
straws! That's it!
We must be getting closer!
Bummer, I thought it was gonna be a spaceship.
You never know, there still could be one.
What's he doing?
He's communicating.
Is it, Mac? Guys, better just wait here.
Better get him the flashlight.
Let's go, Mac. Come on my back.
Be careful.
I know everybody's trying to be optimistic, but what if they really are dangerous?
They're not dangerous.
Michael? Are you sure it's okay?
Yeah, just wait there.
Get off, Mac. Come on. She's alive, Mac. We're gonna get some help. Just stay here. She's alive. Give me some drinks in the jackets.
What is it?
There's three more of them.
Three? Are they friendly?
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
There's only two cans left.
That's fine. Let's go. Come on, Eric. Be careful. It's slippery there, guys. Hey, Mac. Give me a straw. That's it. See, Mac?
She's gonna be okay, Mac.
It's okay. All right, see if you can get the other one to drink. The little one. Here. Put the jacket on her. Okay. It's okay. No one's gonna hurt you. Here's your baby. He brought us to you.
Easy now. It's okay.
She must be Mac's sister.
Why is me?
She's so gentle.
Easy.
She won't hurt you. I'm Debbie. I live next door. This is my friend Derek. Hi.
Here, give me the other jacket.
Jacket on.
Give me that one too, Debbie.
Hey, come on! Guys, give me another drink!
We don't have any more.
Oh,
we better get something soon.
We're Mac's friends. He brought us to meet you. No, friends. Look, we can't just walk into a hospital. Everyone's gonna freak out.
Well, it's just like you said. People are gonna find out sooner or later.
Oh, my gosh.
What's he doing now?
He just better not in that tire iron.
It's okay. I think it's just walking.
Well, keep him busy, guys. Keep him busy.
Here. Read him this.
It's okay. He's got the hat.
Look, maybe we should go public. If we can get him on the news, everyone is gonna want to help.
I'm not so sure about that.
I think there'll be a big hit on TV.
Oh, what's he doing now?
He wants my bracelet.
Well, then give it to him.
You're hurting
my God.
Well, do something.
What?
I'm driving. I don't know.
Stop. You can't do this when in a vehicle like this. And you just cross your arms and don't unloose them until I tell you you can. Cross your arms.
That's right. That's don't right. Just be the mommy. Be the mommy. That's right. You teach him. How much further is it?
We should be there by now.
He's starting to move again. What do you want me to do?
Okay, how Simon says.
All right, Simon says. Yeah.
Put your hands on your head. All right. Hands on your head.
Yeah, that's right. On your head.
Here we go. Your head. All right, it's working, guys.
Okay, Simon says to you.
All right, great. Simon says, wiggle your ears. Yeah.
There
we go.
All right, it's working.
Take another one.
Clap your hands. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a bird.
All right, just keep them singing, all right? All right, you got any money?
Yeah.
All right, pay for the gas, get some drinks. I'm gonna call my mom.
What if they trace the call?
We're not gonna be here that long. Just go do it.
Yeah, get this. This is the end. Wait and break my heart tomorrow. For tonight I can't take the pain. Wait and break my heart tomorrow. Don't do that!
It's okay, they won't hurt you. They won't hurt you.
Well, when did she leave? Did she say where she was going?
You better come quick. No. They got out of the van. Everybody's freaking.
Oh. Why didn't you keep them safe, Debbie? Debbie?
Ma'am, I have to total all the groceries first. Then I can deduct the coupon.
Oh, what is that?
Dad!
All right, buddy. Just the promotional game, son.
Oh, well, they're not advertising clothes, that's for sure.
Oh, I think they are real. Oh, they don't know what
they're
doing.
We're getting out of here. Your customer service to register for.
Oh, I
want to
see. See what they do.
Bye, that's it, man. I'm going back on the soda.
Hey! Hey! Put that down! Hey! What the hell are you doing?
I don't believe this.
Security! Get security, quick!
Security to the front, please. Buck, get up here.
Hey, what is that?
I don't know. Get them out of here.
Don't hurt them. They're not dangerous.
They won't hurt you!
All right. Now, you put that down right now.
They're not dangerous.
Stay out of this. No, put it down.
Look, they're not going to hurt you. Look, I'll pay for the damage.
You stand back now. I'm warning you.
No, they don't understand you.
He's telling the truth!
Tell him to back off!
No!
Give me the gun.
Get out of here.
I'm not
leaving.
No.
All right. Oh.
Give me the gun. Step back. Move away from them.
Step away from them.
They're not
going to
hurt you. Move it.
Move it. Come on. They don't understand. They're not going to hurt anyone. Give me the gun. Come on. Don't shoot them. Come on. Don't shoot them. They're not going to hurt you.
I don't know where they came from. We found them in a cave.
Just get
over
the car. Come on, move.
They're not dangerous.
Just get them downhill right away.
No, leave them alone. They're not going to hurt anyone.
Hold your fire, everybody. Hold your fire.
Still got a gun?
Just do as I tell you. Hold your fire.
No,
this is the police. Put down your gun and nothing will happen to you. I repeat, put down your gun and nothing will happen to you.
He doesn't understand you.
Get those people out of here. Can you tell them to stop?
I told you they don't understand.
Move this building now.
I can stop them. Let me go out there, please.
I can't let you do that, son. He's got a gun.
We're gonna lose him, Bill.
They don't know how to drive anyway.
Drop him.
Oh my God.
Did you have me?
jam.
Where is he?
He's over here.
We can secure the area.
Okay, take that area over.
He's back there. No.
All you people, move back.
There is me.
Let me in. I'm his mother.
Don't tell me.
Harry. He's trying to stop you.
Harry.
Oh, my. Okay.
Mom, they won't hurt you. They're not gonna hurt him, Mom. Just trust them, right?
Thank you.
All right. Please raise your right hand. I hereby declare on oath that I absolutely and entirely renounce and abjure all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty, of whom or which I have heretofore been a subject or citizen, that I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America against all enemies, foreign or domestic, that I will bear faith and allegiance to the same, that I will bear arms on behalf of the United States of America when required by the law, that I will perform non-combatant service in the armed forces when required by the law, that I will perform work of national import under civilian direction when required by the law, and that I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So help me God. And if you agree to all of the above, please state so by saying, I do. Now, may I extend a warm congratulation. You are now citizens of the United States of America.
When you know who you are, when you know you belong, you're not a stranger anymore. Sometimes it's not so clear, you're out there all alone, you're not a stranger.
Stranger anymore.
needed your help. Be my friend forever. I never found my star in the night. Living my dream was far from my sight. You came along and I saw the light. We'll be friends. Thank you.